Oh, it says 3 minutes only. We can be on here.
Really? No, I'm not kicking out. My hands are right here. I haven't been.
No, it says 3 minutes. I'm here.
Why? That's so weirdness. It usually never does that.
I know.
But yeah, like I was saying, what's it called? You know, like at the end of the day. Oh, hi.
Hi.
I see your face finally. I feel like at the end of the day, it's your meet and greet. So I feel like, you know, you should take the decision and think about it and think about what you got to do.
Yeah. I'm going to take off my makeup right now.
But I mean, you still invited Wilito, right?
I didn't invite him.
Oh, you didn't invite him?
I didn't know how to tell him, you know? I was just thinking what to do.
Yeah. And then, wait, is he mad because you didn't invite him or because you invited other people?
No, it's because I didn't invite him.
Oh, but I mean, you were like,
just thinking. It was hard to tell him. Like, for me, it was hard to tell him.
Yeah, I understand. You know, sometimes
you like, they're my friends too, and like, you know?
Yeah, I feel you. Like, you know, it could be hard to invite someone sometimes, you know, you kind of overthink it. I'm not sure. But I feel like, you know, things happen, and at the end of the day, you still want him there, so that's all that matters.
I want him there, but
if you can't, that's fine too, because you know everybody's busy at certain points in life. So a lot of people are mad right now because you didn't invite him.
Yeah. It's because people are, I think, mad because he body shamed me and stuff.
Who did?
Like Lalo and like both of them.
Oh, Lalo and Anwar. Well, yeah, they did treat you pretty bad, but hey, at the end of the day, you took the decision to forgive them. So I feel like that's your decision, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but sometimes I just forgive people.
Yeah,
it's because I didn't want more drama. It's because it was getting me a headache and stuff.
Yeah, I mean, there's nothing wrong with forgiving. Remember what you told me? Forgive, but don't forget.
Yeah.
You can forgive someone, but just don't forget what they did to you.
I don't forget. I be thinking about it every day, every single day, 24/7.
Mm-hmm. There's nothing wrong with forgiving people, but, you know. Hey, Chamberlain. But, you know, just don't forget what they did to you because, I mean, what they did to you was really messed up, you know what I mean?
I know.
But at the end of the day, everything's your decision. So whatever you decide is, you know, it's just on you. Like, don't listen to what other people say, you know what I mean? Everyone has different opinions. I'm gonna have a different opinion, you have a different opinion, the people watching have a different opinion. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So at the end of the day, like we're all gonna think differently, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's true. I'd rather be anywhere. I thought it kicked me for a second again.
No. If it kicks you, just request again and I'll invite you again. Just in case it happens.
I might not be in a TikTok tomorrow. It's because I think I'm going to take a break until my meet and greet comes.
You're going to take a break until your meet and greet comes?
Yeah, I think so, because I don't feel that good, to be honest.
Yeah, that's fine, you know. Just take a little break. There's nothing wrong with that. You know, just do what you got to do. Yeah, like I said, you know, people are always going to have different opinions. No one's going to ever think the same. You're not going to think the same way I do. I'm not going to think the same way you do. And the people watching are not going to think the same way we do. So, you know, whatever you feel is right for you, just do it. And then, yeah, that's I guess that's the best I could tell you.
That's true.
Whatever you think is right, whether inviting them, not inviting them, inviting whoever you want, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because like you said, like, you forgave them, that's your choice, you know. You forgive, but you don't forget what they done to you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like, you know, everyone should, like, just take a chill pill, you know. look at it from both point of views, I guess. I don't understand what happened because I really just got on TikTok right now. I'm just kind of going through what people are saying.
I just told you what happened.
Yeah, so like, it's kind of like complicated to understand. But I feel like you're gonna get through it, you know? You're gonna be okay, like, you know?
Yeah, I know. I'm sad right now, but I'll be fine tomorrow, maybe.
Yeah, you'll be fine tomorrow, you know? Every day is a new day. So you just gotta keep pushing through it. I mean, at the end of the day, like you said, like you were planning on inviting him, right?
Yeah.
So that's all that matters, you know. She was planning on to, like, she just didn't get to.
Okay, so basically, I didn't have time, like, honestly. It's because I had school and all this, and then I've been going out shopping lately. And then yesterday I went out, like, not yesterday, but 2 days ago, I went out to eat with my little brother. Yeah. I was trying to, like, take him out, and then, yeah, I just forgot to invite him.
That's fine, you know, like, everyone lives a busy life, you know? Like, you're busy, I'm busy, he's busy, people watching this live are busy.
I have a life offline, too, so I'd be busy over here, too.
Yeah, I feel like everybody's busy, you know. I feel like you didn't get the chance to, but you were planning on to, and I guess that's what matters, you know.
Because I never thought I was going to forgive him again. That's why.
Wait, forgive whom?
Oh, you know.
Which one, Anwar or
Lama? Yeah, Anwar.
Oh, Anwar. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you guys been talking again?
I mean, sometimes we talk that much.
Not that much. It's been a little slow.
Not that much. I don't talk to anyone. I only talk to my friend Amelia. That's it.
Do you know if they're actually going to your meet and greet?
Who?
Anwar and Lalo.
I think they are.
Yeah.
I told Anwar if I cancel on him, I told him to not come anymore, and then he said, whatever you choose is fine.
Oh, you uninvited him?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah, I told him, never mind, but I'll just, like, tell him not to come.
Yeah, I mean, you know, like I said, at the end of the day, it's your meet and greet, it's your life. It's your decisions. Everyone's gonna have different opinions. I'm gonna have a different opinion. They're gonna have a different opinion. You know? So I feel like whatever you decide is your decision, and everybody else that, like, gives an opinion is always gonna think differently from what you think.
I think I need to go to therapy, to be honest. I'd be depressed a lot.
I mean, if you feel depressed, you know, if you feel sad, you know what I told you, like, number one, don't hit it, don't listen to the haters. Number two, focus on yourself, you know, work on yourself, you know, love yourself first before you love other people. And then number three, you know, just take time, you know, you don't have to be on social media every day. I know you want to, because everybody wants to be on social media every day.
That's true. I need to start doing, like, being on and then off, on, off, on, off. Do you be on social media a lot or no?
I mean, recently I've been trying to be on social media a lot so I could connect with my people. But, like, if I needed a mental break, like, if I felt, like, sad or if I felt, like, upset or, like, not happy, like, I would take a break and then come back later once I feel ready, you know what I mean?
When I wake up tomorrow, I'm going to turn off my phone and then just hang out with my mom.
Yeah, see, that's a good thing, just... Turn off your phone, disconnect from the internet, go hang out with your loved ones, like your mom, go to the mall, go out to eat. And then, you know, when you feel like you could take this, turn your phone on again, you know, and the people that will support you, they will be there. And the people that don't support you, then they won't be there. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, you know, the people that love you is what matters.
Yeah.
So I think, you know, if you don't feel good, I feel like you should be taking a break. Just not look what people are commenting or saying. You know, everyone's gonna have different opinions. Not everyone's gonna be the same.
Yeah, I know. I'll be fine tomorrow, so.
Yeah, you'll be fine. And if it's not tomorrow, it'll be the next day. And if it's not the next day, it'll be the next day. And if it's not the next day, then it'll be the next week. And if it's not the next week, it'll be next month. And if you're not good by next month, you'll be like good in 2 months. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then you have your meet and greet, you know. A lot of people are going to go.
It's kind of messy here, but look. Beauty Creation sent me this thing.
Let me see.
This. Turn it on. It has Bluetooth. It has night. I can't see it. Hold on. Where is it? Oh, there you go. Yeah, it has night.
Let me see. Your camera's off right now.
How? I just turned it around.
Oh, no. It says your camera is off.
Can you see it now?
No.
What the heck?
Oh, I see it now.
Well, I got to do it this side, then my camera's kind of... Look, it's night.
Oh, that's nice. What is that? The mirror? The vanity?
Yeah, it has Bluetooth. I can hear music and stuff. I turn on night. And change the music is this one. These two.
Beauty Creation sent you that?
Yeah.
That's so nice. That's really nice. That's really good, though. Yeah. When was the last time you went live?
Earlier. But people were giving me a lot of hate, so I just left.
Yeah.
I was getting depressed, that's why.
It's fine. Everybody has different opinions, you know. If people hate, you know, it's because they think differently. Everybody has different opinions on what the situation is, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I feel like when you get hate, like when I used to get hate, I kind of just like, I tried my best to ignore it, you know. It is really hard to ignore, but you got to try your best to just, you know, look at it and just don't let it affect you. Only time will tell.
That's true.
Yeah.
And you we know, should like, go live more though.
Yeah, we should. Whenever you want, you know. Whenever I'm live, you know, you can invite me whenever. You know, I just be on live talking to people.
Oh yeah, I seen.
Yeah. Like right now, I just got on. I just been chilling.
Where did you go today?
I went to a quinceañera.
Oh, period.
Yeah. Have you ever been to a quinceañera?
No.
I went to quinceañera today. It was really cool. It was like one of like, I haven't gone to one in so long, but it was really fun. And I just That's had to cool. go home and I just went live. But yeah, are you excited for your meet and greet now?
Yeah.
That's good. When is it? May what? May 12th or what?
Yeah.
Oh, that's lit. That's lit in like 3 weeks. Are you nervous?
Kinda.
Yeah, I would be nervous too. But at least it won't be a lot of people. Only 150, so that's not bad.
Maybe that's why they put it like that, because I get anxiety if there's a lot of people in the same.
That's good. Yeah, 150 people is like perfect. So you won't be too nervous.
Yeah, I can't wait though.
Yeah.
I can't wait for my meet and greet.
That's good. That's your first meet and greet, right?
Yeah.
That's good. That's fire. I wish you the best, you know. I wish a lot of people would show up, and I hope you meet a lot of new fans.
Thank you.
That would support you. I think it'll be good for you. How long are you going to stay in LA?
I want to stay on Sunday too, Mother's Day, but I don't know.
Oh, Mother's Day, yeah. Are you going with your mom or are you going by yourself?
I'm going alone.
Oh, are you nervous?
Yeah, because I've never been alone anywhere. I always been with my mom 24/7.
Yeah, I feel you. Well, I think it'd be good, you know. The first time I traveled alone, I was kind of scared too. But then, you know, I kind of got the hang of it. I think you'd be good. But if you can get back home for Mother's Day, that'd be good too. Your mom would be really happy. Yeah, that'll be really good. Did you eat already?
Yeah, I went out to eat, remember?
Yeah. What'd you get? What'd you end up getting?
Oh, chicken wings.
Oh, that's good right now. Kind of hungry right now, but it's like it's so late to eat. It's 3:30.
It's 2:36 over here.
Dang, yeah, it's 3:30 over here. It'd be really nice to eat. A lot of people are on the live watching. Thank you. Thank you,
Well, I got to get off, to be
guys.
honest. I'm a little tired.
That's fine. Okay, Shadi. I wish, I hope you have a good night. And if you ever want to talk, you could text me or whatever. Call me. It doesn't matter. Of
All right, thank you.
course, Shadi. Have a good
Okay,
night.
you too.